Because it's so important at Cadwell Park to be starting up the front, I'm quite happy really.
Graham, you're pleased with your qualifying position, fourth?
Yeah, best qualifying ever had at any circuit, so very, very pleased.
Pleased with that, but you're helping out with John Kenty, he's got a few problems.
Yeah, he seems he's dropped a valve on the first lap, so fortunately of us being TVR Power, we've got a spare engine with us, and they're currently swapping it, trying to make it for the race this afternoon.
was one of the hardest races that I've won in a long, long time, because to keep up consistent quick laps and be constantly watching what's going on behind you just take an awful lot of concentration.
Thank you. don't think you've ever got it sorted until the last race of the season. But something can always happen. But it's all working well at the moment. The team's doing a nice job on the car. It's handling well. I haven't had any problems yet. And it's all going well.